This is the rotating landmine press. So this exercise is typically done for power. How you want to set up is just like a normal deadlift. You want to straddle both legs on either side of the weight. And then with your outside hand, you've got palms up grip, inside hand, palms down, okay? Grip at the base of the barbell, nice neutral spine. And then when you take off a little bit slower than you normally would and gradually gain power and explode through the press. So here's how it looks.